to know whether you are growing spiritually or not is the time that you make for the things of God, particularly prayers. A prayerless Christian is a Christian that is taunted. When they call for prayer meetings and you are not there when you are supposed to be there, you have backslidden. That is the truth. The devil will not tell you that truth, but I'm telling you that truth. The devil will give you reasons why you must not be there. If Daniel had not prayed, even though God said 70 years, you guys have stayed in Babylon, you'll be free. The children of Israel would have still been in Israel, in Babylon, maybe for 100 years. You say, why would God do that? Because God is a God of times. He's also a God of standards. He's a God that obeys his word.